here off the album I did about the Bay Beach Amusement Park, which Extra Mile Records put out this past summer. You might be wondering about my shirt. The guy on stage having the time of his life wearing a shirt that says, "This is not fun anymore." So I was on this ride called the Scat, which is like the Gravitron, the big salad bowl that presses you against the side. I see some people shaking. No, no, no. Well, I kind of like it because afterwards it feels like you just woke up from surgery or something. It's kind of a pleasant twilight sort of feeling. But anyway, I was on the ride having a good time, and the boy across from me was having the worst day of his entire life. And he kept saying, "This isn't fun anymore!" He kept saying, "I feel weird! I feel numb! I wish that this would end!" And he just kept saying it over and over to the point in which I thought, well, those would be pretty good lyrics for a song. And then it turned into, that would look good on a t-shirt. So I have some of these t-shirts with me tonight, just a few. They apply to many, many different circumstances. We're gonna do this one here called The Scat.